I could swear I pushed a box down over here, but okay. Yo. I was trying to dodge. Link's like, no, I got this. Giant hammer. I don't think I've ever actually killed a normal enemy like that before. I just got owned. Thank you. It was a blue one too. Oh well. Let's have to run through this whole mess again. Nope, you're running straight ahead.
Yep.
Game. At least I finally got that jump onto that ledge. Oh no. After I just spent all this time, you know, sitting there and killing them all. Creepy little buggers. Ha ha. Oh, there's a door.
Hi.
Hey. This guy's game face on. I figured that eventually this bird would realize. As promised. It's not letting me look down. Floor shutter door. Yeah, that's true too. He's angry.
Yes.
got lucky. This camera angle is awful sometimes. By sometimes, I mean constantly. Big swing. Birds are jerks. Several concussions later. Let's go meet the big guy. Appreciate that Ganon's actually here. Not spending the game hiding in level 9. Sup? I didn't really sneak.
Boy.
Doesn't look that scary. Able to blow up an island with the seal in place, so who really cares? I stepped back. I had them. They were right here. I have nothing funny. I don't think the dragon would say, "Hi, I'm Nappa," or anything like that, but it would work. She used literally all of her agency in that scene. That was fun. You're here to shoot Link with light arrows. Thank you. We get Pirate Zelda back. Back to the boat. Short distance teleportation. He has dimension door at will. That one. Hey, Will. Now we can get this. Because giving me the fire and ice arrows 5 minutes ago would have been so dangerous and unbalancing to the game. It's cold. It's less cold. Looks innocent enough right up until the fire gets to render. Adults are trying to play. Where's my cat suit? Thank God this isn't Breath of the Wild weather. Could you imagine? You climb all the way up here on your 4-minute timer and immediately just be forced to stop because it was raining. Slightly off on that jump.
Thank you.
Majora's Mask at least, like, sells you up front with, no, this is how the game is going to work. And there's a game there to enjoy that doesn't involve any of the timing things. It's just that you have that much time to go through, like, an area. So somewhere down here, there's a sub that has a bottle on it. I wasn't sure if I needed them to disappear or just get lit up. Actually got one of these. Okay, good. Orange rupee? 100 rupees. Silver rupee? 100 rupees. Thank you. actually gave me money instead of having to, like, figuring out how to dig a treasure chest out of the sea. Wow. Starting to get this middle row filled in on the map, at least. I knew some of these names with the hammer. What do you got? Cave exit. Oi! What's up, Shelby? I have two letters. What a ripoff. Where's this submarine I keep hearing about? Well, I had some kind of item that could let me look long distances at sea. Quick, he's looking over all the waves. He's getting past our defenses. trigger the waves in the fog. Ship him. Can I use this, or does it have to be the bombs? The big one. Master Sword, I'm like wondering this whole time, why are you like suddenly taking these guys out in one stand instead of two? Did I just get lucky that I ran out there the first time? Really? Yeah. What did I get out of this? A sea shirt? Bum bum bum. Already need 200 rupees to pay off Tingle. Rats are cleaning up everything. Beetle, why? Really? Well, yeah, it's Wind Waker. There's lots of time to check Twitter while you're going around the city. Imagine wanting to do something simple like go back to a place you were not that long ago. The switch to right stick to aim that thing is bothering me to no end. I mean, I got a hint that I have to go to the auction house and get myself a sale, but it's like, you're gonna make me go there and spend money in the game that I know I'm gonna be money starved in? Yep. This is nothing. Somewhere in here, there's a guy that said he could boil seeds and make me a potion. And that's all I want in life right now. See this game mechanic happen. Well, we're never going to find out about where to go. Okay, you let go and like just drop straight down. Just like real life. And now we're trapped on this boat. I mean, what is the plan here? Beetle. So that membership.
Thank you.
I think I have enough.
Thank you. Bye.
Yeah, Link has no idea what he's doing. Now I don't remember where the ice mazes. I think it's actually in this row. I actually did find four pieces of art. Is there like a fairy seashell sticking out on an island somewhere in here that I was like making a note to myself to go check it out? And I just never did. Nailed it. Smaller than I remember. And it's over. I guess I'm making good enough time, I'll get a chance to try again, but still. I think that's why you have 5 minutes to do it. Although this one, they really should have given you like 10. Because especially the first time you get here and it's like, where am I going, where am I going, where am I going, where am I going, where am I going? Stayed around and look for a while. how do I get out of here? And the game's just gonna be like, nope, you can't target them, and now they're gonna hit you a lot. Is there a climb up button on that? I've never been down here, so I have like no idea what to do. Oh, so if I let go of the up button to stop climbing, then it magically starts to work. Okay, so just wildly climbing into it does nothing, but if I like get there and then let go, then on like the third try, it will actually let Link climb up. Okay, got it. Got it, game. See when my phone buzzed 5 times just now. I'm not gonna like that either, because it's gonna be nothing but stupid. And I have to deal with the horrible aiming controls of this so-called quality of life upgrade. Back in here, I'm gonna have to shoot the bats again. Could you imagine if the little ice patch made me slide past it and the game wouldn't let me open it? Items. What goes on down on the D-pad? Like, seriously. I still have to put the iron boots on a button. With everything else this game did. Fire and ice item, island items. Nice jump, Link. Wow. Game. Okay. It's a hard island, so It's gonna be one of them. Can we go now? Let's go here first. I'm not sure it really matters. Like, if you have a big map, but everything is this disconnected, do you really have a big map? It might be, but... ...90% of it is empty space with absolutely nothing on it except busy work of collect these rupees on these boats or dodge these fish for 5 minutes so that you don't just walk away and get a drink. Yeah, I know what you mean. It probably is. I feel like I've been here. I've definitely been here. No, Breath of the Wild is just too big. Where's south? Link is small in this game, and the game is bigger. Even then, like, the joke becomes like, in the end game, you hypothetically walk from here to here, because Hyrule Castle is under the Tower of the Gods, and Ganon's Tower is under the Forsaken Fortress. So the scale is all sorts of off, and that walk takes like a minute. Thank you. Where am I on this map right now, even? There it is again. I knew I saw it. How long does it take to sail around the world here, and how long does it take to go around the edge of the map on horseback? Twilight Princess was... I liked Twilight Princess's map, and I'm just not looking forward to going through 4 hours of intro again on the Wii version. Skyward Sword Sky Area I think is supposed to be bigger, but... just think for a second here. Skyward Sword has the same problem as this game, in that it's like, here's this big open sky, and nothing is in it. This is why I'm like, they took the worst part of every 3D Zelda game, and from Wind Waker, they took an overworld that had nothing. Some of it, maybe. But the Wii was... Twilight Princess was designed for GameCube. This was on GameCube. And Skyward Sword was the Wii one. And then, yeah, on the Switch, well, I guess, and the Wii U. Breath of the Wild's really a Wii U game. Like, I wasn't the biggest Skyrim fan for the same reason. Like, there's a lot of enjoyable things in Skyrim, for sure. But I didn't, like, love it like everybody else seems to, like, think it's the greatest game ever. Maybe not in, like, speedrunning circles, but still. Where do I really want to go right now? Just Let's go ahead and do that. At least I can swim under that, I guess. I'm just trying to roll past you, dude. Yep. Yeah, sure. Start getting flowers in place. What is this building? Hey. He lives in a pineapple under the sea. That's how this works, right? What?
Splish.
This game.
Splish. Splish. Splish.
It started so well. Okay.
Kaboom!
Splish!
Kaboom! Kaboom!
What a game.
Hooray! Yay!
All according to plan. Try each one until it actually moves. Clearly not how it actually works. Pass you. My God. Go away. I need to talk to Elvis. Thank you. Because you're insane, sir. I mean, I was told this was the place. Do we have anything good this time? Guy. I have no idea what the auction strats are. If you lock your quality of life upgrade behind a hidden strat that is not needed in the original game. Come on. You get backseat. Go through all that just to do this? Oh my goodness. They couldn't have just given you this to start the game. We are actually getting to, I need to get going and take care of things for a little while tonight. But at least we got through this sort of transitional period of the game. I mean, it's faster, but I'm still just sitting here doing nothing. That's the problem, I'm sailing. Talking about that row being almost complete, but this column is actually pretty close too. That's right, I believe I use this. Right stick. I have to actually let it get back to neutral before I can move it, it feels like. Save here to do the rest of my Friday stuff. We're gonna host Tina, who her stream title is New Switch Game with Furry Characters Where You Grind for Money.